Hi everyone, in this video, I'll show you how to make a super easy flash transition, like shown on screen. Let's start. First, we'll create a white color mat, which we'll use for the flash. To do this, go to the project panel, right click and select new item, then color mat, and make sure your settings match your sequence settings. Then click OK. Now set the color to white and click OK again. Following on, name it white mat and click OK. Next, right click on the color mat and go to speed slash duration and change the duration to around 12 frames for a relatively quick flash. Feel free to make the duration longer or slower if you'd like a slower or quicker flash, then press OK. Now, place the color mat at the end of the clip you're transitioning from, then move it forward by half the duration you made your color mat. I made mine 12 frames, so I'm going to move it forward by 6 frames by simply clicking and dragging and letting go when it says I've moved the color mat by 6 frames. You may need to zoom in using the zoom bar here to be able to move forward by 1 frame at a time. Following on, with the color mat selected, go to the effects control panel. Here we'll animate the opacity to create the flash effect. Scroll down to the opacity property and move your playhead to where the two clips meet and click the stopwatch icon to create a keyframe. Now move your playhead to the very beginning of the color mat and set the opacity to 0. Then move to the end of the color mat and set the opacity to 0 as well. This will create the flash transition. Now preview your transition. If you feel that transition is too long or too short, you can easily adjust the duration of your color mat and reposition the keyframes accordingly. Finally, if you're going to be using this transition again in your project, add a marker where both clips meet. To do this, move your playhead to the point where the clips meet, and with the color mat selected, press M on your keyboard to add a marker. This marker makes it super easy to copy and paste this effect, as you can quickly line up the marker with where the clips meet, like shown. And there you have it, a quick and easy flash transition. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching.